silence reigns, but deep down, a war is unfolding. However, this war is unlike any other we have known. There are no exploding bombs, no rising smoke. This is an invisible struggle, a battlefield where electromagnetic waves clash, frequencies compete, and signals become weapons. A plane glides through the sky, unaware that Turkey's invisible eye is watching. It is a shadow, silently tracking threats, an intellect, analyzing the enemy in real time. One of the greatest assets of Turkish engineering in the electronic warfare stage, ASELSAN REDET II. Welcome to the competition of invisible signals, frequencies, and electromagnetic waves. Hello, dear viewers. Today, we will explore one of the most critical, most mysterious, and perhaps least known areas of modern warfare, a cutting-edge technology developed by Turkey's ASELSAN in the field of electronic warfare. In this battlefield, reading every move of the opponent, deciphering their intentions, and tracking their actions can be more valuable than even the most powerful weapons. And now, let me introduce one of the sharpest tools of this invisible struggle, Turkey's pride, ASELSAN's engineering marvel, REDET II. REDET II, the silent guardian of national security, the invisible eye of allied forces. It is not just a technological marvel, it is a crucial pillar of defense. So, what does this massive system do? How does it work? And why has the global defense media been closely following this Turkish engineering feat, even causing concerns in certain nations? Get ready, because today we are diving deep into the technology shaping the future of modern warfare, REDET II. Electronic warfare is a critical force in the grand chessboard of modern military operations. It can alter strategic moves, influence battlefield outcomes, and determine success or failure. Identifying enemy radars, communications, and navigation systems, listening to and analyzing them, this is the essence of electronic warfare. For years, Turkey has worked tirelessly to end foreign dependency in this field and develop its own national solutions. And one of the most tangible and impressive results of this effort is the ASELSAN REDET II system, developed specifically for the Turkish Land Forces Command. This system was designed to maximize the electronic warfare capabilities of the Turkish Armed Forces. REDET II stands out with its radar electronic support, ES, capabilities, meaning it passively monitors, collects, and analyzes the enemy's electromagnetic emissions. This integrated structure provides exceptional situational awareness and intelligence in the operational field. It has also benefited significantly from the experience gained through ASELSAN's legendary electronic warfare system, CORAL. This demonstrates ASELSAN's ability to transfer technological expertise into new and more advanced projects. So, how does this system perform in the field? Imagine you are in an operational zone. Enemy radars are scanning, trying to detect you and your allied forces. This is when REDET II comes into play. REDET II begins analyzing enemy radars, tracking their eyes and ears. What frequency are they using? How strong is their signal? Where is it coming from? It gathers all this data in real time, analyzes it, and creates an electronic battle order. This is like generating a complete electronic map of the enemy's defenses. The system automatically measures primary parameters, frequency, pulse width, pulse amplitude, etc., and detailed characteristics, antenna scanning, intrapulse modulation, etc., creating an organized threat detection list. REDET II does not simply shut down all surrounding signals. Instead, it precisely identifies and analyzes enemy signals, while allowing allied forces to continue their own communications and radar operations without interference. This surgical precision enables the Turkish armed forces to maintain operational superiority on the battlefield. This is not only a technical breakthrough, but also a strategic revolution. Turkey's advances in this field have made global headlines. The delivery of REDET II to the Turkish armed forces has been widely covered by international defense publications, demonstrating its significance not only domestically but on a global scale. ASELSAN's expertise in electronic warfare provides a major competitive edge in international markets. Countries such as Qatar have engaged in discussions with ASELSAN for early warning and jamming system acquisitions. A massive export contract worth $158.6 million was signed with a customer in the Middle East and Africa region. ASELSAN CEO Ahmet Akyol has openly stated that by 2030, ASELSAN aims to be among the world's top 10 defense companies. This ambitious goal highlights Turkey's rapid rise in the defense industry and its increasing influence worldwide. Some nations watch these developments with admiration, while others monitor them with deep concern and caution. Why? Because Turkey is rewriting the rules of electronic warfare, on its own terms, free from foreign dependence. So, what are the core technical specifications behind this system? The capability for recording and data analysis allows the system to log the data collected during operations and examine past radar activities. This enables a better prediction of future threats. By analyzing historical radar signal data, operational decisions can be made more strategically. The ability to operate in a dense signal environment ensures that REDET II functions with high accuracy even in areas with intense electromagnetic interference. Its capacity to effectively analyze continuous wave, CW, signals makes it possible to detect radar signals clearly amidst electromagnetic noise and collect precise data. Regarding application areas and integration, the system is not only suitable for fixed bases but can also be deployed on mobile platforms. It can be integrated with armored vehicles and stationary installations, allowing adaptation to different operational scenarios. The software and AI-assisted signal analysis feature enables REDET II to function using advanced artificial intelligence algorithms. It can automatically classify detected radar signals and prioritize threats accordingly. This allows personnel in the field to make faster and more accurate decisions. Modular design and multi-receiver architecture allows detection across a broad range of frequencies and radar types. High probability of interception, POI, and parameter accuracy ensures precise identification of threats. Automated threat identification. REDET II automatically queries and identifies enemy radars using the Visual Data Repository, VDR, or Threat Library. Rapid response time enables instant detection and countermeasures against evolving threats. Environmental durability, designed to operate in extreme climates and terrains, from scorching heat to freezing cold, high humidity to electromagnetic interference. ASELSAN REDET II significantly enhances Turkey's electronic warfare capabilities, ensuring superior battlefield awareness and strategic dominance. In this unseen battlefield, systems like REDET II work silently to safeguard Turkey's independence and security. This is not just a piece of technology, it is a story of national pride. What's next? In our next video, we will introduce another ASELSAN creation, Vural, which combines both electronic support, ES, and electronic attack, EA, capabilities. Stay tuned. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, hit the like button, and share your thoughts in the comments. See you in the next video. Stay safe and take care.